Discovering local businesses and events around town. This is your Amarillo Chamber Minute on Mix 94.1.
So tell us what's going on with the Chamber this week.
All right. Well, here's our Chamber Minute for September 16th through the 22nd. We're cutting four ribbons this week, have one groundbreaking, and have two new members to welcome. Last week, we cut a ribbon for the Joint Chiropractic at 2221 South Georgia. On Thursday, the 19th at 4:30, we will cut a ribbon for My Next Step at 6500 Canyon Drive, Suite 200. On Friday, the 20th, we'll cut a ribbon at 10:30 for the 27th Oasis Laundromat at 2440 27th Avenue. Then at 11:30 Friday, we'll break ground for the expansion of Allen's Tri-State Mechanical at 1305 Southwest 5th Street. At 1:30, we will cut a ribbon for West Texas Chimney and Venting Solutions at 1812 Bell. And finally, at 4:30 on Friday, we will cut a ribbon for Vaughans Boutique at 7606 Southwest 45th. Now let's welcome some new members. First, we've got Farmers Insurance and the Shawn Fouts Agency. Their goal is to help their clients meet the insurance needs and achieve their financial goals. The Shawn Fouts Farmers Agency offers insurance for home, auto, business, umbrella, life, and more. And finally, we've got Texas Trio. This 8,000 square foot store offers quality furniture, on-trend fashion, and home decor. Texas Trio has beautiful, unique, handcrafted quality pieces that are rustic, modern, and elegant. Let their accredited and experienced staff show you new possibilities for your living space. And we had a great barbecue cook-off last week, so thanks to all the teams, sponsors, volunteers, and everyone who came out and supported this event. You can check out photos from the event on our Chamber Facebook page. And we're networking this Thursday, September 19th from 5 to 7 p.m. at our next free business after hours at First Capital Bank of Texas at 3900 South Sauncey. Join us for free networking event and come mix and mingle with other chamber members and guests. There'll be free food and drinks and maybe a couple of door prizes. So grab a friend or a colleague and come take advantage of this free event to promote yourself and your business. See you Thursday evening at First Capital Bank on Sauncey. And we're reserving tables now for our Chamber Annual Banquet and Business Excellence Awards that will happen at the Amarillo Civic Center on Thursday, October 24th. We'll recap our Chamber fiscal year as well as recognize the winners of our top businesses, top emerging businesses, and our top 20 under 40 young professionals at the event. Congrats to these top businesses that will be honored: Advanced Dentistry of Amarillo, Attorney Dean Boyd, Quality Assurance Adjusting Services or QA Claims, Shiver Meggert and Associates, Talon LPE, and the Lori Horner Group. To reserve a table, call the Chamber at 373-7800 or sign up on the calendar tab of our website. So if you're interested in becoming a member or finding out more about any of the Chamber's upcoming events or projects, give us a call at 373-7800 or visit amarillo-chamber.org. And be sure and watch our social media for a recap video of this broadcast. Just search Amarillo Chamber on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, and Flickr.